a tisket, a tasket. I got loves and lows in my basket. Hello, this is Netta, and welcome to my channel. Y'all know what today is. It's my loves and lows Friday. I do this video every first Friday of the month to tell you guys what I love and what I loathe. Honey, check these out. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and start with this Dove Men Dry Spray. Yes, you guys and gals. I said Men Dove Dry Spray. All right, you guys. We haven't really had any good deals on my favorite antiperspirant, which is the Dove Women's Dry Spray. But I had this. And the reason why I tried this out, while my bud was in the hospital, the man brought me a few items based on the list I gave him. And evidently, he went into my stockpile and got this. I ain't say anything. I just rolled with the punches and just kept it moving. Okay, you guys, I am in love with this stuff. When I say in love with this stuff, granted, it does smell like a man. Who don't like a manly smell? Maybe not on me, but I love a manly smell. But it definitely keeps me fresh throughout the day. Not saying my old Dove didn't do it, but this makes this a little something extra. You know what I'm saying? So you have those not so fresh days, and that's usually that comes like when it comes close to your cycle. You know how you get, you sweat a little bit much, and you know you have your personal summers. Yeah, this is it. Okay, so I give this Dove Men Care Dry Spray a 2 thumbs up. I'm not surprised, you guys, because I do love the women's dry spray. I just wish there was better deals out there. Okay, the next thing I want to show you guys is a wireless doorbell. I had a company to contact me by the name of Tucch, T-U-C-C-H. You know I had to look at it a couple times to make sure I get it right. Basically, this wireless doorbell is by Papier, I believe. Basically, this doorbell has one button, and then you have two receivers. I believe that's what you would call it. And basically, if your doorbell goes bad, because have you ever went to someone's house and their doorbell not working? Yeah, yours probably ain't working right now, right? Get this, okay? So, I'm going to go ahead and click on it because I want to tell y'all price. Right now, it's $25.99 with free shipping. That's awesome, you guys, for a product that you wouldn't even really have to replace. And you get two receivers. So, if you have a big home, not even a big home, you can put one in the front of the house and one in the back of the house so you can hear the doorbell ringing. You know, there are times when your doorbell be ringing and I didn't hear it. I ain't hear the doorbell. You ain't got no excuse with this. Okay, let me give you an example. Here's the doorbell. I plug up the receiver in the plug. You heard that, didn't you? And it comes in different volumes as well as different ringtones. Let me go over here and ring it for you. The different one. All right. Okay. What's the next one? So I guess you can go with any ringtone that suits your fancy. They got 50. Oh, I had, y'all, do you know when I was in college, I had to learn how to play that on the piano? It's not as easy as it sounds. But anyway, you guys, this provides 52 selections that you can choose from. Yeah, so sometimes that ding dong is just nerve-wracking, okay? So yeah, y'all give this doorbell a try. They do have ones with the one receiver as well as the two receivers. If I were you, for the price, go ahead and get the one with the two receivers. Again, it's $25.99 plus free shipping. Yes. And I got another idea. And I got this idea from Avery. When his grandmother, before she passed years ago, when she was real sick, he took care of her. And what he did was go out and purchase one of these doorbells and plugged it up like in front of the house in case he in the kitchen or something, and then one made it in his bedroom. And then he hand this to his grandmother. And every time she need him for something, no excuse. You heard grandma in, ain't it? Yeah, I think I'm going to give this one to my grandmother. I think that'll work out good. It'll drive my mama crazy. But yeah, y'all get to try. I mean, if your doorbell is down and you need to replace it, and if you basically have someone you're taking care of that, you know, helping them out health-wise, hey, provide them with this. That way, you can help your mother. She ain't got to yell in front of the house or yell through the house looking for you. She can, yeah. Okay, my next product I would like to show you guys is this silicone gloves. Now, Touche sent me this as well. All right, you guys. I know I got a lot of products to review, but at the same time, I'm not going to bring anything to you that's not worth giving. Please believe that. Okay, this is silicone gloves. It's lightweight, flexible, non-slip grip designs. It's safe on hot, juicy items, juicy meats. If you're working on a grill or even pulling things out your oven. I'm too embarrassed to show you my oven mitts, you guys. They got holes, burnt marks, and everything in there. So when they sent me this, I was just so excited because I'm always looking all over the house, well, in the laundry room for some oven mitts. And now I don't have to. And they provide a hole in there so you can have them hanging up. You need to put a hook on a wall. You can hang them up there. Put them on and you can just grab your items out the oven without getting burned or having juices leak out. Yeah, I mean, I'm all for this. Now, I thought of another way to use this glove, with these gloves. You know they provide cleaning mechanisms to clean your makeup brushes, and they have groves like this. So if you don't do any cooking or any grilling, shoot, you can take a makeup brush, run it under the sink. Yeah, this is the perfect cleaning surface for your makeup brushes. So yeah, y'all try it out. Let's see how much this thing is. All right, barbecue grilling gloves, but you leave it up to Netta. Miss Netta gonna find another way to use these items. All right, these are, check this out, you guys, a pair, two. $9.99 plus free shipping. That's awesome. And they say for orders over $49, it says free shipping on orders over $49. My bad. But that's still a good deal. I mean, let me go back and look because I might have read that bell wrong too. Of course I did. It's free shipping for orders over $49. Alright, so yeah, you guys, of course I'm going to provide the links below so you don't have to be looking all over Amazon because that's where you purchase it from, trying to find these items. Alright, I got a couple more to show you guys. Some from me, some to review, okay? And y'all know I recently did a review on a cell phone case. Yes. I have another one to show you. And honestly, you guys, I think I like this one better. Don't tell the other company. I think it's sleek and cute. It got the same idea, but for some reason, this is more sturdy. And it got the little magnet mechanism in it. So I like that. Yeah. And it does have the sit up where you can sit your phone in it and sit it up and watch it hands free. I definitely like this. I'm going to have to put this as one of my giveaways. What you think? But yeah, this one right here is by Touche as well. And let's see. This one is $15.99 and free shipping over $49. See, I got that one right. So it's a Touche leather flip wallet phone case. And it has an inbuilt card slot stand. It has a wrist strap. Where's my wrist strap, y'all? Because you know I'm coming here all sideways. Oh, I got the one without the wrist strap. But they have different ones on their website that you can choose from. But I chose the one without the wrist strap. That's just me because I know my clumsy self. It'll slip right off my wrist. No, that ain't your bangles. But anyway, this one $15.99. So again, I'm going to provide the link below. All right. The next two items, well, let's go to the next item. My friend Tammy, I know y'all heard, y'all know I'm in the bathroom, so come on now. Quiet on the set. See, they listen to me. Anyway, my friend Tammy, she sent me this, and y'all know I love my subbies and my friends to send me products to try out. So I have something to review because y'all know when we coupon, it seems like it'd be the same things over and over again we coupon for. And you get kind of bored. So she got this from Target for me. It says yes, yes to, and I'm guessing coconuts because it says yes. This is one of those yes products from Target, aka Target. And basically this is real coconut oil. I got some on my lips now. Yeah. So I really like it. The only downfall, the only thing I don't like about it is you have to keep it in a room temperature or cool place because it's real coconut oil, you guys. It will melt. And it can get, you open it up, it'll leak everywhere. So that's the only downfall, but it is real coconut oil. All right. The next two, well, the last two products I would like to show you guys. Of course, I had to put in a demonstration, so check this out right here. Good morning, Sabby. I'm just showing you guys how I do the Noxzema bacteria fighting cleanser, you guys. I've been battling something on my skin. I think it's stress related. So I had to do something quick because, you guys, I'm prone to have moles because my dad and my mom have moles. So you guys, I was breaking out. Moles were forming. I don't know what was going on. So I went back old school, you guys. Hey, when everything, when all else fails, go back to the beginning. So what I do before I jump in my shower, I got my shower on, you know, hoping the, so the shower can steam up the bathroom. I guess open my pores to receive this. I hope it works, but I'm just gonna wet my face. Oh, excuse my Wonder Woman. Y'all know I'm infatuated with Wonder Woman, don't you? This was a gift from my man. But anyway, long story. Yeah, wet my face. And I just rub it in. I guess I should have washed my hands before I did this because I used the bathroom, but oh well. I'm going to wash my hands now. Because I ain't trying to have y'all clown me in the comment section. So basically, I just leave this on and I just jump in the shower. That way, the steam and stuff can allow my product to seep into my skin. Then before I get out, I just simply rinse off. So I'll see you. You can see I look more vibrant, more fresh. I mean, it's almost my bags and my eyes kind of lighten up. The dark circles around my eyes kind of lighten up since doing this Noxzema. And the antibacterial, again, I was breakout and stuff. You know something ain't right. So I'm assuming it's bacteria. So it says bacteria fighting cleanser. So it has triclosan, 0.3% of it. And it is an antibacterial agent. So yeah, I like this, Chad, because I was scaring myself. All these pimples and stuff growing on my face, Chad. Lord. Okay. The next thing I'm going to put on my face is this. Y'all probably see it through the box easier. The Acne Therapy Mattifying Lotion. Y'all know I picked it up from couponing. They had them on clearance. I think for like $2.99. And for skin and pharmacy, you know that's doggone good because these products be like $19.99. So, yeah, I think I got it at 75% off or something like that. But anywho, I like it because it's mattifying. And it also can be used, I'm thinking, as a primer before you put your makeup on. But you know your girl ain't putting on nothing. Ooh, since I'm going through what I'm going through. See, dog, my... Lord. The struggle is really real. Okay, so I'm going to put this on. And it will mattify my face. And this is with oil absorbing microparticles. So, yeah, you girl. I mean, I've been liking this. Yep. Now give this two thumbs up. Now, I will say, after using it for about 2-3 days, be sure to go ahead and follow up with your favorite face lotion because it can be drying. But the first 3 days is off the chain. Okay? But after that, your face kind of dry because it's mattifying everything. Okay? But after the third day, you might have to use some lotion. But I'll give it 2 thumbs up. It's doing what it says it's going to do. Alright? So, I guess, go on with the video, I guess. I mean, whatever I do later on. There's nothing like an oldie but goodie. So, when that new stuff stop working, you got to go back to the old times. Noxzema. That's the main reason why I don't have makeup on. Because, yeah, for these past few months, I don't know what my skin was doing. Hence the reason why my hair is pulled back. Because I don't understand you guys, but it is what it is. But this has definitely done me right because my skin was way worse than that. And it's probably from all the stress I've been through dealing with, you know, my sick grandma, sick bud, me being sick myself, you know, and every life stress and struggle as far as work and everything else. I think that has a lot to do with it. But at the end of the day, you got to relax and relate. You know what Whitley said on, you can dish your head. Remember that you've been told it's a different world. Yeah. So, yeah. Relate. I mean, she's always say that. But that's if, yeah, for, you know, for the older heads. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. But anyway, go back to the oldie but goodie. And my last loathe. This is really not a product review, but I need to say this, you guys. I loathe, forget this, I hate when people complain about how a leader, a city official, a state official, even the chief of the United States, when they complain about how they doing business, you know, stuff is a mess around here and whatever, whatever, and y'all now voting. What's wrong with that picture? Okay, that's my biggest loathe of the evening. Don't complain unless you vote for change. Okay? That's my motto. Okay, you guys, y'all have to October the 17th to register to vote. If the vote didn't go your way, I don't care if you're Republican, Democratic, Independent, vote, okay? Because otherwise, keep it shut, okay? So, that's all I got to say about that. You know, I wish I would look like I want to fix my lips around my grandma and tell her I'm not. Child, my granddaddy would turn over in his grave. My grandma would send me out back for a switch. Child, there ain't no such thing as not voting in my family. But that's here nor there. I hope y'all like my loves and lows for the month. It's a little bit raggedy and impromptu. Y'all know I'm not editing nothing. What you see is what you get. And hopefully I can bring some things this weekend. I mean, because we might be rained in. And my prayers goes out to the folks who are in with Hurricane Matthew, I think his name is. I don't like that name. I don't like Carolina. Y'all stay safe. Y'all take the high road. If you have to evacuate, please do if you have not already done so. My prayers are with you and your family. Don't chance it, you guys. Just get out of Dodge. Okay? So y'all like this video. Subscribe, like, comment down the middle. And I'll see you soon. Love you guys. Smooches! Love you.